You've been absolutely phenomenal tonight. Thank you so much. Can we get those lights up one more time, please? A couple of things. Firstly, I'd like to say thank you to a couple of people. If you would mind helping me, that would be wonderful. Firstly, there are so many people that you don't see that make sure that this show happens every single night. They get here long before I get here and they leave way after I'm gone. So please make some noise for the wonderful crew backstage that you guys don't see. Secondly, number two, please put your hands together, make some noise for the wonderful, lovely Mabel who opened the show tonight. Yes. And thirdly, and most importantly, this show does not happen. I'm not allowed to do it if you don't come. And spend some time with you because you came tonight and you chose to come and you drove, took the train, whatever you did. I thank every single one of you in here tonight. I would not be on the stage if it wasn't for you. I only did it for you. Thank you so much. Every single one of you from this side, round to this side, top to bottom, front to back, you've been wonderful tonight. Thank you. For all your support over the last 7, 8 years, all your support over the last 2 years, thank you very, 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 very much. Now, I have a friend in tonight, and I believe that the next one that we're going to do is his favourite song. So we're going to take the lights down, and if you have a light on your phone, now is the time to put it up in the